How to relieve anxiety quickly and naturally. In this video, I'll teach you a two-step process that can take you from full-blown panic attack to a relaxed body and a calm mind in 7 minutes or less. And before we get into that, I'd just like to welcome you to Headfulness, the channel where we discuss how to create a happier, more peaceful mind. So if you're struggling with anxiety right now, or you're just trying to be a little more mindful, make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon so you get notified of all the anxiety relief tips I release when I release them. So here we go, the two-step process that can take you from full-blown panic attack to a relaxed body and a calm mind in 7 minutes or less. Sound too good to be true? Well, I can promise this works because I use it myself. And the first step is to calm the body with a breathing technique called the straw technique. What you do is you breathe in for 7 seconds and you breathe out for 7 seconds. But you do it like you're breathing through a straw. The reason this works is because the heart uses your breath to decide how hard it should be pumping. And there's two things you can do with your breath to tell your heart to beat more slowly and calmly. Number one is to breathe with a consistent cadence, meaning your inhale and exhale are about the same length. And number two is to breathe with a very smooth flow of air, both inhaling and exhaling. And number two is why we want to pretend to breathe through a straw. By pursing your lips and pretending to breathe through a straw, you'll find it a lot easier to take a smooth inhale and a smooth exhale. So let's do it once together. Let's inhale through a straw. And exhale through a straw. And notice how much calmer you feel already just after 14 seconds of breathing. So the straw technique should relax your body and stop the panic attack almost immediately. And then the next step is to calm the mind. We can do this through a technique called body scanning or progressive relaxation. It's a type of mindfulness meditation where you relax all the muscles in your body one area at a time. So start by focusing on the top of your head and imagine a warm relaxation melting over the area, like a gentle sunlight is shining on it. And then once that's relaxed, move to your forehead, and then your eyes, your cheeks, your jaw, your neck, your shoulders, your chest, your stomach, all the way down to the tips of your toes. And after this, your body and mind should be completely relaxed, and you should be ready to move forward with your day. You can find audio recordings that will take you through the process of relaxing your entire body this way. If you want to see the audio recordings I'm using right now, you can get my free guide. It's called The Headfulness Guide to Relieving Anxiety. The last page is a resources page that will tell you where to find the audio recordings that I use. And if you found this tip helpful, make sure to subscribe and click that like button. That's all I have for today. Leave a comment down below and let me know if this tip helped you. And let's all try to have a little more headfulness.